Can I say that looks a little gimmicky? I have been doing the blush contour, and all you gotta do is just get two different shade of blushes, anything that you already have. Definitely don't have to use as much, but use the darker shade on the outer corner, then a lighter shade inside, and just blend. It creates this perfect ombre, and a lift to your face, but also look how good this looks.